Hello, and welcome to Auntie's Garden. And today I am at Walmart. I wasn't going to buy any seeds. And then I passed by and they had a whole new collection that they had put out. These are the Fairy Morse seeds. And so I've already selected like 5 packets. I cannot help myself. Oh my goodness. And over here, we have something called Southern Charm. I got those for Jimmy Dots right here. They look so beautiful. I can't help buying all of these seeds because I have absolutely no flowers in my backyard, none. And so I am going to start planting these seeds inside and growing them under the grow lights. Oh, somebody is really upset in here. It's a cute little baby. Okay. Sorry, I'm doing my grocery shopping too, so I have a ton of groceries that I have to get home and unpack. A ton. Okay. I've been looking for stevia, and I have not been able to find those seeds. I don't know if it's you get the seed or do you get the plant start already. A lot of different beans, and I did buy some sweet sugar peas, so, and I've already got some string beans going. There's that crimson sweet watermelon I hear everybody talking about. I planted the bush sugar baby, and I planted a tender sweet, which is orange. So that's all I think I'm gonna grow. Oh. Got lots of peppers. Oh, pepperoncinis. Okay, I'll grab some of those. I already have some yellow banana peppers that I'm growing. But I love pepperoncinis on sandwiches. I'm not doing any corn this year. Maybe another time. But anyway. Oh, okay. I think I wanted to get these right here. Nasturtium, I think that's how you say it. I gotta get those. Okay, and ooh, those are pretty, gazaniums, those are pretty, okay, oh, baby's breath, gotta get that. Okay, well, if anybody sees anything else here that I should get in my plant in my garden, please let me know. Because I want to really plant a lot of flowers. Okay, so we're over here and these are bulbs. I do have some bulbs at the house that I am going to pot pretty soon. But I was just checking these out to see if there's anything else here. These are pretty. These purple flora gladiolus. Those are really pretty. So, oh, here's canna. Two bowls for $5. Okay. I think I already got this one. The caladium. I got that already. These are pretty. Jolly of border mix. And these are pretty. Manhattan Island. Those are all really, really pretty. Oh, freesia. I wanted to get some freesia. It smells so good. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna get these two. Sorry, the video cut off. So, let's see what else is here. My basket is so heavy. I'm sorry. It's a lot of potatoes. I already planted some bare root strawberries. I got those from the Home Depot. So, I don't think I need to plant any more strawberries. Oh, there's asparagus. I wonder, maybe I'll come back and get those. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do asparagus. But anyway, I am going to head to the register because I have a ton of groceries here today. And I still have another store to go to. I need to go to Sprouts. Oh, those are pretty tulips. Okay, so thank you. And please like the video and subscribe. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.